بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، حبيبتي في الله، Imam Fawzan حفظ الله تعالى says, and it is legislated to seek forgiveness after moving from one's place on Arafah during the Hajj and the completion of the time one stands there. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, then depart from the place whence all the people depart and ask Allah for His forgiveness. Truly Allah is all forgiving, most merciful. Again, all throughout the Quran, Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala mentions his divine characteristics, and some of the, and from those divine attributes is his giving, him being the all forgiving and the most merciful. He is the most merciful. Seek His mercy. Seek Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's forgiveness. Seek Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's mercy, because inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. To Allah we came, and from Allah we came, and to Him we return. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created us, and to Him we will go back to. We're going to be held accountable for what we did in this dunya. Seek His forgiveness. He can forgive. Huwa ahlu maghfirah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then the Imam said, it is legislated to seek forgiveness when finishing in a sitting. Whereas the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam ordered that when a person stands from a sitting, he should say, O Allah, high above are You from any deficiency, and You are praised. I seek Your forgiveness and I turn to You. So if the sitting was good, it will be sealed upon him as such. And if it was other than that, it will be an expiation for him. Subhanallah. Andhar. Look at that ni'mah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That if you have a gathering, and it's a gathering of goodness, maybe it's a gathering of talib al-ilm, maybe it's a gathering of the righteous, maybe it's a gathering where in which you recited the Quran, or you discussed the tafsir of an ayah, or some good, you were rectifying the difficulties and the discord that happened between some of the Muslims. You were there as a source of sulh and to make rectification between the people. Maybe you were doing some act of good in a gathering of people. And if you say istighfar at that point, then that's going to seal that act of goodness with goodness. And if it was a meeting and a gathering other than that, maybe it was a gathering of sin, a gathering of backbiting where you sat around and talked about the du'at. Maybe it was a gathering of sinfulness where you belittled ulama, ulama, rabbaniyun, and you cursed them and you spoke about them and made takfir of them and made tabdi of them and tafsik of them and spoke about them in unbefitting ways. Maybe you lied about them. Maybe it was a gathering of backbiting. Maybe it was a gathering of...